Hey, don't hate. No, I'm just kidding. So, you want to get to know us? So I guess I'll answer some questions. I'm so tired. I should not be making this video right now because I look like this. I'm gonna stop talking and answer these questions. Okay. My first name, that would be Tiffany. It's not very cool. Where am I from and where do I live? I currently live in Oceanside, California. And I'm originally from Kentucky, but I like to claim Virginia because I lived there for a while too, but military kid, so I move around a lot. I am 17. My favorite color, I don't have one, I have many, and usually they change monthly, but right now it would have to be green and purple. Right now. Do you have pets? Tell me about them, show them. I wish I could show you my pets, but they're in Virginia, so I can't really. I have a pet dog named Maisie, she's so cute. I wish I had a picture of her. No, I'll try to find out later. Her name is Maisie, and I have a cat named Oreo. And she's cool too. We saved her from basically being half dead. So her mom had like multiple kitty cats, and she was living under like a gate, and my brother found them. So we gave like half to an animal shelter, and a couple of us kids in the neighborhood got it. But the mom ended up dying. So, but anyways, I love my pets. Any siblings older than you? What's the deal? Any kids? I am the oldest. I don't have any kids. And I have 4 younger brothers. Oh, older or younger. Okay, I get the question. Oh, too early for me. Okay, so yeah, I have 4 younger brothers. So, they're pretty cool. Do you collect anything now or when you were little? I used to collect rocks. I still do. Every now and then. It's weird, but every time I'll go someplace different, I'll pick up a rock. Remind me of that place.
And baseball cards.
Sport to watch. My favorite sport to watch has to be football and hockey, and my favorite sport to play is soccer. Woo-woo, soccer.
Mm-hmm. Be jealous.
Magazines do you subscribe to? I read books. I read these things, I read stuff like this, and stuff like, oh, this is the book cover, but I'm reading it right now. It's really good. Read it. Okay. And Cecilia Hearn's awesome, she's really good. But if I had to subscribe to one, I would subscribe, oh wait! Victoria's Secret catalog. Yes, I have to have that. I would want to subscribe to Wired because they're awesome. So I think that's all the questions. Basically, all the questions. So, okay. Sorry, weird stuff on my computer. So that's me. I'm Tiffany, and that's my stuff.
Peace out.
What will you do with the BA in English? What is my life going to be?
Okay, I'm gonna wait till the 4 other
years
part.
Of college and plenty of skills yet, cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big scary place, but somehow I can't shake.
Look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, oh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Aw, come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be,
what?
A big comedian on late night TV. But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh, well. It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be broken, unemployed, and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad.
Music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart. So why don't I have a boyfriend? Fuck, it sucks to be me. Ryan and Kate. To not have a job,
to not have a date, it sucks to be me.
Together, we're close as people can get. We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset. Every day is an aggravation.
An exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Oh yeah.
You do such anal things like ironing your underwear. You make that very small apartment we share
a house.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell too. It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be? It sucks to be me. Da 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 da.
Real life.
We live on Avenue.